Got my jammies on. I'm ready for beddy. Why? Why? Not doing that again. Yo, yo, yo. Ebs just texted me, like, you know, I'm thinking, like, oh, shakalaka, baby. That means you have no friends. No, mama, 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 mama. Dying of Ebola. Lewis, shut up. Prance leprechaun. I'm trying to get a viewer, like, you know what I'm saying, like. I think I've got Ebola. It's gonna get demonetized. Carter. I literally think I've got Ebola. Gonna do a quick Snapchat, you know what I'm saying, like. Just a quick little live on Division Rivals of FIFA 19. Whoa! I just took a picture of my foot and accidentally posted it on my story. Ronaldo's got his last loan game. You know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to splash the clash of clash splash. Splash the clash of body. L2. He can't, he's been banned. You need to, you know how you like do fishing, it's basically doing in real life. Oh shit, I need to get a right mid. Why is 82 Lucas so expensive? 13k? 2.1, that's a bargain. What's his start price? 13. Frick sack. I'm the desire. You joining? You looking up on YT. I just bought loose for two. No, it was my throat. James, you fart! James, you fart! James, you fart! Oh, except I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute tosser. I went to buy a striker and I accidentally bought Lucas. And guess what position he is? Right mid. Oh, thank God. Big dream. Ask it. You know what clickbait is? You don't know what clickbait is, do you? What? I'm having to sell Lucas for 1 point. I'm going to sell him for 2k. Oh, I can't believe that is freaky fraud. Post me. She put a kiss back. I'm so happy. Sorry, I'm just checking to see if anyone like keep joining my line. Right, let's go into a single player online. Yo, why is my torch on? I'm on live. I'm on live, Lewis. I'm on live on YouTube and you can't be doing that around here, mate. You're putting your mic up your arse. Leave me alone. No one likes you. No one likes you. You're a faggy boy. Someone's joined. I got bowler. Who's joining? Oh, okay. I said I got a bowler, not a boner. I know that's funny, right, but. Wait, have you joined? She literally just joined. You joined. Hang on a minute. If I put him there like that, that's it, I'm just going straight online. Have you seen Juventus kit? Look, the petrol one, it looks so nice. Oh my God, he got Roy Hodgson as his manager. Yeah, and he's an English manager with BPO, yeah, and he's got a French League One team. Just like, literally get some physical in his life, man.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're
both I'm ready really to show off how bad I am at this game.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Andreas Christensen plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Dale Lefeu plays with Mark Albrighton on the flanks. In attack, Sergio Aguero joins up front with Lionel Messi. Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Nabil Fekir starts with Fabregas in midfield. And here is just the main attacker. To put them in front.
You're having a laugh.
A chance in there off the goalkeeper. Sergio Aguero. This is how they love to play on the break. Trying to pick out Messi.
How Messi? Short arse. Wide
very well. The chance to get the cross in.
I've literally got people texting me on Snapchat.
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
I've got people texting me on Snapchat while I'm trying to close the app down and play FIFA at the same time. That's multitask. I've got AIDS. I've got some balls. I don't want to. I don't want my face to break in half. Ow! Diamonds. Oh.
That was a truly fabulous goal. Now the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh, come on, Delafeu.
Bamba.
No, I'd rather let you die.
Defended well. Fekir. Depay.
Oh, God, this guy is such a sweaty team.
Belongs to the goalkeeper.
Shut up.
Well, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park. Good vision. Boom.
Go on, Messi. Referee.
Kimpembe. Now Fabregas. Going at the opposition with speed.
Slagging.
In with a chance. He's had a go here.
What a tackle.
The opposition got to keep it now. That will be a corner. Corner played in. Well, the player's broken down now. He's got his shot.
Oh, God's sake, man. I can't wait for FIFA 20.
Point blank range, but you've got to be there to score.
Fat fucking hell. Oh, he went through Messi's legs. An 86 rated card, Fekir, with 83, with 90 dribbling and 83 shot, passed the ball, shot the ball through Messi's 99 rated leg. Just like that ain't fair. You wouldn't understand because you like Minecraft sweats.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And half of the people in here, I can't even aim. Oh, tell Lewis Carter and Finlay to unmute me.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Gerard Deulofeu.
Tell Finlay to unmute me.
Steadily here, working away. Cut off. Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one,
oh my God, Maradona's got his ear pierced.
Yeah, I mean the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, then confidence. Cesc Fabregas. Dembele guiding the pass. In on the goalkeeper. The pie. Off the post. Mark Albright. Threading it through. Threads it through. Real chance now.
Oh, you're taking a mix. What? Mum, stop shouting. You know what, Mum?
I think the woodwork still shaking.
I'm not going to shout.
Threading it through. That's the keeper to beat. It's a good cross.
You're aiming to concede. Mum, people can hear you.
Worthy goal. Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed it to find that space, that was the good bit. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. It then. Bamba. Room now out on the wing.
Yeah.
It's an excellent cross. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Sergio Aguero. Quick change of possession here.
Tell Finlay to meet me.
Mark Albright. The shot's on. That's a good block. Now. Untidy work. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, that's for you, man.
It's one back. The shot gets blocked. Coming up now.
I'm 3-0 down. Honestly, I ain't coming back from this.
And in it goes. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Now, Memphis Depay.
He's either that or a goal. I can't wait for these 20.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Close your mouth while you're eating.
From this distance.
Hello.
Has a go here. And the goal has won it. Got right behind the free kick. Read the play well. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Oh, and Messi offside here, stopped in his tracks. Dembele really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Was an opportunity. Really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. He's got his shot off now. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And he can clear it here. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Sergio Aguero. It's Aguero! Simple save from an ambitious effort. He's a very good individual. Sergio Aguero. It's a quick break. Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal. Put his head on, but he's missed the target.
I think it's no one can lift you out. So often that would have just type it in the comments, and I can still see it. You can't shut up.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Shot off! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit
the signal.
This might be it! Got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he scored!
Honestly, I'm so bad at the minute. There is Kendrick, shut your mouth.
Is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise in behind the defenders. The pie. It's a good cross, only partially away from danger. The shot gets blocked.
I'm so bad
with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. The shot's on. Well,
I rage quit. 31. You mad? Picky steak. Come on, I need an iron picky stick. Be a beast in my future. Yeah, but when I want to get all my beautiful singing. West not sharp. No, I like next more than new look. Boy in my future, I'm like a boy in my future.
Well, here we are with a team now fast out of the blocks, really fast out of the blocks, and suggesting that they could win the league title.
Mbappe looks old there.
Can't ask for much better in terms of the start.
Oh, he's only 19.
It's just perfect for the football club. Confidence will be absolutely sky high, and they just need to maintain that.
Paris Saint-Germain to kick off. Oh, he's cut that out well read. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Bernat plays alongside Thomas Meunier in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays.
Must take the lead here.
God, what is he? Honestly.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
I can't know. I'm ready.
Well, he knew exactly
I got my tacos was
going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
To level it up now.
Oh, that's how the master does it.
Well taken. Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
So, away we go at 1-1. It's a very good interception. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
His horse is fast.
Long range, really. Neatly intercepted. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Meunier. Coutinho.
He's a 9-year-old, Lewis.
Thomas Meunier.
He can't be doing that. Coutinho. Jesus.
Now it's
to put them in front.
Ref.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Verratti, with good vision, needs to stay cool now. Mbappe!
What the hell?
They can't stop him.
It was, but he had
£120 million in his career. We're not even worth £1.20 after that. Jesus. No, they don't. You're broke, mate. You're like Joseph from SML. That's how broke you are.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, it's a great
goal. I can literally just headbutt my screen now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game.
It's poorly done.
Coutinho.
I'll call it Leicester.
Vidal. Trying to get the ball. Verratti.
What's it called?
Steered through.
Egg star.
In the clear.
I'm such a
beautiful
sweat.
Goal. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Oh, you know what? I'm done with FIFA 19.